What's up, family? It's your guy Rich Chan. Welcome back to the channel, and we're coming at you today with some more Joey Badass, man. We got Paper Trails. This is what we're gonna be checking out today. Make sure you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new and join the family. Also, make sure you guys go and follow us on social media. Links to all of our social media accounts will be in the description box below, where you guys can DM us anything that you guys would like to see. Also, we started posting daily motivational things on our IG account. So if you need a little motivation on a daily basis, go and check us out. Link is in the description below. Without further ado, let's go. Let's bust this down. Let's break it down like Shaq did the backboards. You feel me?
Money ain't a thing if I got it.
Sir.
Before the money, there was love.
Uh-huh.
But before the money, it was tough.
Facts.
There came the money through a plug. It's a shame this ain't enough, yo. Sitting back.
You know, I think that's the mind on a lot of niggas in the hood. You know what I'm saying? You know, there's love. You know, they know the parents got love. They know the homies got love for them, but the shit's still tough. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's self-explanatory right there. But then the money came through a plug. You know what I'm saying? I got my package, you know what I'm saying? I got fronted something, and you know, I shipped my shit off, and you know, I got a little money, but shit, this still ain't enough. Now I gotta double up. Let's rock.
It's a shame this ain't enough. Sitting back plotting, jotting information on my nation. Really started from the bottom, boycotting. But they still planting plantations, we keep buying it. Close minded man, products higher than the price.
Sitting back plotting information on my nation. I really started from the bottom. The boy Cotton. Started from the bottom. You know, I started picking cotton. Not literally, but figuratively. I started from the bottom. But they still planting plantations. We keep buying in. That's deep right there. That's deep. They still planting plantations. We keep buying in. You know, close-minded men, pride is higher than the prices on your products. You got a lot of individuals who would rather go and spend, you know, and this the crazy thing. I think this is what Joey is saying with this one. We would rather go put money back in other ethnicities' pockets versus in our own communities. You know, when it comes to our own communities, and y'all know, listen, I ain't racist. Kelsey is white. You know what I'm saying? I love my white brothers and sisters. I love my Latino brothers and sisters, my Asians. You know what I'm saying? But this is what he's saying with this, in my humble opinion. Y'all can let me know if y'all agree with it. We let our pride get in the way, and now we have to have this expensive thing to try to portray this image of being in a position of power or being in a position of being well off, you know. Close-minded. Like, you don't think outside the box. Like, you don't see what the fuck is going on. And it's a shame because, like, it's like, damn, my brother, like, you don't see the circle of life that's going on around you. Like, what class was your grandma? What class was your mom's? What class, your brother, your sister, your aunt, your uncle, they all lower middle class, and now you doing the same shit that they was doing? Where you think you gonna end up? Yeah, you got a pair of Prada jeans, you know what I'm saying? You got some 26s on your car. But do you live out in Beverly Hills? Are you making $1 million a year plus? If the feds come knocking on your door, are you good? You know, close-minded. You don't think. Let's rock though, Joey.
Is on your products and Balenciagas. Balance my saga with the Henny Agua. Me and my nigga trying to eat you pussies and banana. The flow like plenty lava. With just a penny, I can multiply my worth and make you work for me for 20 hours. I swear these niggas love to copy. Thanks for listening. Nigga, they been the same since Biggie smacked me at my christening. Watch what you dishing in. Please play it safe because your position on the top is switching right in front of your face. Rocket wide in space with rhymes are busting out. Keep ducking down. Got some missiles now. Headed for your house. So put the pistols down. Got that red dot on your nose. Who put the
And I like jaws like a blue nose foes. Keep your mouth closed or you can see the soap, dog. I got connections, you're guaranteed to see closed doors. You hear that underground soap, dog. The way I flows.
I got connections that's guaranteed to see closed doors. Self-explanatory right there. I got some connects, but they ain't gonna be my connects for long. Cause they guaranteed to be, you know what I'm saying, locked down behind them things.
Switch them, the pros been on a mission. Listen, enter the chamber, get hyperbolic. They raising max, I raise stakes to keep them brolic. My visions is macrocosmic, past the chronic. The math and sonics is light years above your conscious. Your novice, but I got notes that strike nerves. I promise your minds ain't sharp like my swords. So cut the BS and don't worry where my jeans is. And BS, your bitch a genius, learn from my...
Hold on. So cut the BS and don't worry where my jeans... Okay. He said something different than what I thought he said. Your bitch is a genius. Learn from my penis.
Bitch a genius. Learn from my penis. I got dreams selling arenas and breaking brackets. Tennis racket while I'm cracking a Serena. Goddamn. God bless the heavens that sent you. But now I'm freezing out, baby, because my wrench too. Shit is really real out here. I said shit is really real out here. Yeah. It ain't easy, easy. Just trying to get a deal out here. Word. Money ain't a thing if I got it. I'm screaming cream. Who fucking with the rats of plane? Joey bad and big prank. Can't collect the grain. I got a dollar and a dream. Know what I mean? And I gotta get my mama off the sink. I'm screaming cream. Who fucking with the rats of plane?
Joey bad
big prank. Can't collect the grain. I got a dollar and a dream. Know what I mean? And I gotta get my mama off the scene.
Sir,
cash ruin everything around me. Cash ruin everything around me. Me. Cash ruin everything around me. Most signs to no major, no wager. Money ain't a thing. They say money is the root of all evil. I see money is the root of all people. Cause we all follow paper trails. And everybody gotta pay their bills, pay their bills. It ain't easy pay. They say money is the root of all evil. I see money is the
root of all people.
Cause we all follow paper trails. And everybody gotta pay their bills, pay their bills. Hey. It's the dollar bill, y'all. It's the dollar bills. It's the dollar bill that kills y'all. It's the dollar bill, y'all. It's the dollar bills. It's the dollar bill that kills y'all. It's the dollar bill, y'all. It's the dollar bill. It's the dollar bill that kills y'all. It's the dollar bill, y'all. It's the dollar bill. It's the dollar bill that kills. Before the money, it was love. But before the money, it was tough.
Yeah.
They came the money through a plug. It's a shame this ain't enough.
Woo! Joey Badass. Paper trails. You know, it's a shame. It's a shame, man, that some people don't get it. They don't think. You know, like, it's crazy how motherfuckers think these days, you know. If you've ever just examined motherfuckers and just walked around and really analyzed individuals. There was a saying, and I've said this before, I think Wale said it, but he said the loudest nigga in the room is usually the brokest. And it's true. And when he said loud, he didn't mean like vocally loud, but the brightest nigga in the room. Like the nigga who's trying his hardest to stand out from the crowd is usually the brokest. It's usually the brokest. Have you ever... And it is quite simple with all of this. And it's a shame that some people just don't fucking get it. It's quite simple. Have you ever looked at some of the richest people in the world? Have you ever looked at Jeff Bezos, Bill Gates, Warren Buffett, Mark Zuckerberg? You ever looked at these true billionaire people? Like, these niggas got enough money to buy the entire company of Gucci or Prada or Louis. And have them companies only make clothes for them. What have you ever seen one of those individuals wear any of those clothes? I'm just asking. What have you ever seen them wear, you know, any Gucci? What have you ever seen Bill Gates walk out with a double G on his belt? What have you ever seen that? This dude, he like the second richest nigga in the world. This nigga got like $100 billion. Like, he got enough money to... I think he got enough money to like pay everybody in the world like $20 and still have some billions. Like, he can walk around this entire world, hand everybody $20, every single person, $20, and he'll still be a billionaire. Like, nigga, that shit ain't clicking to you? This nigga got all the money in the fucking world in his pockets, and he still ain't wearing that bullshit. Now, I'm not trying to be the fun police. I'm not saying you can't have things that you want or strive for. There's some expensive shit that I want my damn self. But I think the one really true difference is people that want things to try to impress other individuals and people who want things, you know, for themselves. You see these individuals, you know, when we talk about the brightest nigga in the room, you see these individuals spending money to try to impress other individuals. But then you see people like Bill Gates, Warren Buffett, who spend their money on themselves to be happy with themselves. They don't care about impressing anybody else. For one, they ain't gotta try to show you that they rich. Nigga, we already know that they rich. So they don't have to show you, for one. Like, we already know. It's a fact. A lot of these individuals, they trying to show you that they got a little money. Yeah, I got a little money. Yeah. And they pull out the money phone. Yeah, I got bread. Hey, look. How much money in your bank account, for one? Because I guarantee you what you just pulled out of your pockets is supposed to be in your bank account. You know what I'm saying? So your bank account is damn near at zero. So why you out here flexing your bank account? You know what I'm saying? You're stupid. I just totally lost my train of thought right there. What was I going to say? I had something else that I wanted to hit on. It totally just left me like that quick. It was talking about the money phone. Oh, like when Jay-Z said, and the money phones, we don't call that money over here. I keep telling you, that little chunk change, man. What are you doing flashing that? That should be used to the true difference between the rich and the poor. The rich spend money on ways to make more money. The rich make their money work for them. The poor work for their money. See the difference? See the difference? The rich spend money on ways to make more money, and they make their money work for them. The poor work for the money. It's a difference. It's like the time I saw a Maserati parked at the laundromat. Like, what the fuck is going on here, my brother? You got a Maserati and you can't afford a washer and a dryer? The fuck going on with this? You look stupid as fuck. Either you ain't got enough money to buy a washer and dryer, or you live in an apartment building that ain't got a washer and dryer. And either way, the shit don't make sense. You got a fucking Maserati and you live in an apartment, my nigga? What type of sense is that shit? Motherfuckers got their priorities fucked up. Shout out to Joey Badass, man. Paper Trails, definitely a dope little track, man. Let me know what y'all thinking about it in the comment section below. Make sure you guys leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button, as you guys already know. Make sure y'all go and follow us on social media. Links in the description box below. I'm out, man.